So I was finally able to sit down and play this video game here. Heroes Call. I think I already started it. I did the Blood Knight level 1. It's a pretty neat game. The graphics are awesome. Let's see. Are we safe? Blah blah blah. Start. We cannot keep the caverns open for long. Hurry. So I gotta fight these guys. How you like that? It's pretty sweet. The orb. Oh, there's goblins. Take it down. Where do I go now? Let's see. Up here. Up here. Kind of sucks, man, because my finger's all in the way. Can't even see the character. Tap on potions to take them. Oh, I didn't even see the potion there. Let me see here. Goblins! Hey, like that. Money, 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 money. Money. Got a shield now. Oh, that's nice. And some shin guards. Can I go in the cave? No. Let's see, tap your enemy once per weapon swing to activate combo attacks with 50% damage. Something like that. I can't see. What's this? Money. I really want. I have to look up that video where they show you how to connect the PS3 remote. Because that would really come in handy right now. Let's see. Frenzy is the Blood Knight ability that makes you more powerful for a short time. I don't know how to activate it. Kill him. Oh, there you go. Oh, look at that. Bam. Going all frenzy on your ass. Get some. Give me your money or I'll cut you. You goblins. Oh. Hold up. How do you pause this thing? Pause the game. I'm getting tired of holding this thing up with my other hand. Can I flip this thing? I gotta get my signature. There we go. Check it out. Like that. That's not bad. I could just play like this. Climbing the stairs. Oh, what is that? It's a spider. Kill it. Go frenzy. You like that? Get some. Get some. Man, this sounds ugly. What is this? Can I break stuff? Break that. Oh man, I just broke a coffin. Totally desecrated it. That's it. Can't desecrate any more coffins. I like the music, it's all adventurous. Feels like I'm in the Lord of the Rings or something. Dun, dun. Pillage. This is so cool, man. This reminds me of like the PS1 when it first came out. Now it's like on my phone. Actually, this is better than the PS1. Yeah. Where'd that money go? Did it go out of focus here? I think it did. Got it all out of whack. So there you go. That's a pretty cool game, isn't it? Think you should get it.